Okay, so first let's take a look at the harmonic minor scale. B flat, 1, 2, flat 3, 4, 5, flat 6, major 7th, root. The major 7th in the minor. Okay, and we just go, we descend down the harmonic minor scale. And that's the first melodic line. And then we use some vibrato to really get the most out of this scale. Fast vibrato. You really got to squeeze the string and move your fingers. That's actually a good exercise just to create strength. And what I'm doing there is I'm arpeggiating really quickly down the chord. See that? And then I repeat the statement. And then we move up to E flat minor, the same scale, the same rhythm, only in E flat minor. Okay, because we really want to get used to that sound. And then back to the B flat minor. And that's a little pull off. That's a good practice too. Just go all around the fingerboard. Again, using that vibrato. Now on the E-flat, the F7 sharp 9 chord, I just use some chord tones, the root, the sharp 9, the root, and the flat 7th, in a 16th note pattern. And I'm hammering on and pulling off. Sometimes I pick that note too. Another good exercise. Okay, then for the E flat minor, we're going into a minor 9 with the major 7th for the E flat minor. You could also finger that like this, or like that, and then a 16th note back to the 3rd of the B flat minor. And then write down the harmonic minor scale in eighth notes to end the solo. So, in review, really squeeze the vibrato out. Up to E flat minor. And back down. We do that 16th note pattern, and that's the E-flat minor. It's a very cool sound. Finishing the solo. Let's move on.